This is one of my most treasured rock finds. If you look very closely, there is a heart and a cross, which has naturally been eroded into the stone from the water. Isn't it beautiful? I always cherish each and every rock that I find, but this one is quite special. It is definitely one of many heart rocks that I continue to find here in the Appalachias. One of the many Appalachian treasures, showing that God is always with us and will always love us.